If you're looking for an old school diner with a homey feel, then just click your ruby slippers together and chances are you'll end up on the corner of Roosevelt and Canal at White Palace Grill. There's no place like home. There's no place like home. There's no place like home.
Feel like you're at home.
It has a homey feel to it.
Can I do with a newspaper?
It's real like a mom and pop place.
Thank you so much.
White Palace Grill's been a home away from home for diners since 1939.
I come all the way from California to eat at the White Palace.
And thanks to Cara, Brian, Steve, and Lisa on Facebook, we're finally getting in on the action.
What is the secret to your longevity?
If you go to a diner, you're gonna eat homemade cooking. Homemade cooking is always the best thing for you. When your mom make all the cooking at home, this is what it is here.
You guys draw people in from all over the country.
Absolutely.
I mean, one of the reasons is that guy was here, obviously. He brings the triple D's, I bring the triple A's. But now this guy's here. We're cooking up something a little different today, right?
We're making for you a homemade meatloaf.
Is the meatloaf gonna be as best dressed as you?
Absolutely.
Yeah?
If it's not, we never serve our food.
Put a little
first,
tile
we
on
have
it.
To be happy with it, then we'll serve it to our customers.
Okay, well, bellies will be the judge.
Yes.
Are you cooking with me?
Absolutely.
Yeah?
Of course.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Are you gonna get changed? You're gonna cook like this?
Listen.
I love this outfit.
I don't mind.
I'm gonna get a chef's outfit like this. This is the meat to our loaf.
This is the recipe of White Palace. We've been doing it for the last 75 years. We don't change the recipe for nothing because I think this is our best meatloaf in the United States.
There you go, America.
Celery, onions, carrots, breadcrumbs, six spices, and Worcestershire go into the bowl.
So that's done?
We finish it off with two eggs.
I'm a child, by the way,
yeah,
in the kitchen.
My son loves to help out in the kitchen.
And it's time to shape our loaves.
Can I just slap my meat down anywhere?
Yeah.
I really want to shape into a tie like you. I want to make it look really well-dressed.
Oh, we're dressing up for you. Don't worry.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, it's going to look good.
This is our finishing touch before it goes in the oven.
Right. Give her a good color and a flavor.
This is like our tanning agent.
Ready for the oven. You can smell the history.
But before I eat this little slice of history, I need to work up an appetite.
Time to take some orders and get to work. Ah, burning my arm. Who's got the club sandwich? Gimme, gimme.
Am I doing this right?
No.
Did you clean those plates?
Yeah, she did.
Don't work my area. Ultimate skillet. Happy customers. Happy life. Work's over. Yeah. Can I just say, clean shirt, dirty hands.
You have to like this business, and you have to love it in order to stay in this business.
And that's the kind of passion that has White Palace Grill open since 39. Should we eat?
Yes, sir.
Yeah? You're not going to loosen that tie at all, are you? I bet that's really a onesie and he sleeps in that.
Yeah, right?
I love that ketchup on the outside. Keeps it moist, gives it a nice, crunchy tomato exterior. The blend is simple, but from a classic recipe. Literally a slice of history that firefighters, politicians, actors, neighborhood favorite people have come in and shared exactly the same thing as I have.
You have come in and tried us because if you don't, you're missing a lot of things.
Damn right.